Okay, welcome. To create a new part file in Autodesk Inventor, there's a few things you can do. First off, once the program is open, you can go over to Part, or you can go to iPro at the top and go to New, and then go ahead and click on Part, or you can press the button New over here, and then select a standard.ipt file and hit Create. All three of those options will go ahead and create a brand new part for you.